Hello all, thanks for stopping by. I wanted to share and publish another video on a restoration that I just completed. It's a beautiful Remington radio from the early 30s to mid 1930s. It's a tuned radio frequency receiver known as a TRF. I published a video back in, I think it was late spring, early summer, on the electrical restoration of this radio. So go back and check that out. So I bypassed the ballast tube using a diode and a power resistor. Some of you may find that helpful. Anyway, I first thought this radio was a West Coast radio. For anyone that has any history on the Remington brand, please chime in, comment on the video, because I'd like to know more of your thoughts. There were two Remington companies or Remington brand radios. There was one on the East Coast, and there was another one on the West Coast out in Los Angeles, California, that also produced radios or branded radios back in the early to mid-1930s. Now, this particular radio, the schematic itself, matches an automatic radio model D5. Again, the automatic radio company, I think, was out of Boston, Mass., and the Remington company that was from the East Coast was out of White Plains, New York. So again, if anyone, you know, identifies the dial itself or the Remington logo, and this is a reproduction that I actually made, but I scanned the original artwork and reproduced it, and the fonts, you know, are fairly close to the original decal. But anyway, I had to replace the veneer along the bottom of the radio. It was chipped. There was a lot of veneer separation here on the top. The cabinet was warped extremely bad. My guess is it had been in high humidity or maybe in water at some point in time. And I've still got one bubble that has now surfaced in this area. I'm going to probably just let it be. But while I was working on the Silvertone 4569, that you guys have been following that one, I'm just waiting on that lacquer to completely cure, and I'll probably rub that out next week. I went on and took advantage of that time and did the grain filling and the toning and the clear lacquer on this radio as well. The grill cloth is new, and again, it cleaned up well. I've got the radio plugged in. I've been letting it play for over an hour this morning. And again, the selectivity on these old TRF receivers is not that great. I've got about 30 feet of wire hooked up, so we'll just tune it through a couple local stations here for you guys.
Rally, it hurt 10 minutes, it hurt cruise. Good
job. With Napa know-how. At participating Napa Auto Parts stores while supplies last. Offer expires 10/31/14.
According to the Word of God. We just saw it first this long.
Lots of members bought from me right there in the church.
I was just thinking of, you know, of all the things I'd want to put in the safe.
You should want your pension, and I know. When I talk to people, they look at the 401k as a bad thing as far as I've heard this over and over again, I can't afford to save in my 401k right now. And I always say, if you can't afford to save some money right now,
again, there's a local broadcast station here that really just, you know, create some selectivity issues for the tuner to be able to capture some additional channels here up above, you know, the 1100 on the band. I think the radio is really performing, you know, as it should for, you know, this type of design. Again, a TRF receiver. So again, I'm pleased with the electrical restoration and the cabinet. Again, there are a few flaws again in the cabinet itself that I'm gonna probably just leave alone and not mess with. And you know, just display this one in the house and play it, you know, every so often just to you know, keep the electrolytics in good shape. So again, thanks for stopping by, checking out this Remington radio from the early to mid 1930s. Again, if anyone recognizes this particular radio and you can help ID it, if it's a East Coast or West Coast radio, that would be awesome. I would appreciate you taking the time to comment or send me a message. It would be great. Thanks again for all my new subscribers out there that have tuned into the channel also.